Yesterday, those semi-finals. Away they go then, and very quickly into his running is Benjamin Herriot of France. His teammate too, a couple of lanes outside him, Boss, has gone off quick through 200 metres. Conditions good, a bit of breeze across the Quatre Orbes Stadium, but they're running fairly aggressively for this first 200 metres here. Let's see if Boss bosses his way around this one. Comes to 200 metres there in around 25 seconds. His compatriot Herriot is a tiny figure there in about fourth place, by far the shortest in the race. And rather bizarrely, one of the favourites, the Swede, Rogerstedt, right at the back and about 5 metres off the pace. I don't know what on earth is going on with Rogerstedt. Dear, oh dear, he's going to have to do some hard running through this second lap. Remember, the really class athlete here is Boss, Frenchman, who leads as they come to 400 metres in a pretty healthy lick. They go through in 52.16. Wow. Rogerstedt of Sweden might be judging this better. He has to move very wide there on that third bend in the yellow to the right of picture. His Boss probably has 12 or 15 metres on him now and kicks into the back straight and begins to open up a lot of daylight. The Belgian Quimperon can't live with this. He's allowed a gap to develop. Now the field poor pass LeBron. Rogerstedt with still some hard running to come down the back straight. He's got several men in front of him. He's misjudged this one, I think, Rogerstedt. Look at the gap. It's 10 metres from Boss, the leader. Going really well at the moment is the Turk, Halit Kalic. Kilic it is for Turkey, gradually closing down on Boss. Taking this one on right from the bell. He's pumping hard, his Boss. He's made it hard because it was 52.1 at 400 metres. He's going to win this one, surely. The legs are going from Kilic. It's going to be very tight at the line. Rudolph coming through, and so is Rogerstedt, but he's left it too late. Very tight at the line there. I think Rogerstedt...